I'll catch up with you.
You coming, Sarah?
I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Earlier, when you decided to withhold the information from now.
Are you gonna need any help with that power cell hookup?
Nah, I'm good. I'm hooked in. Gonna test the connection.
Okay, great. This will only take a minute.
Power cell showing green. How's yours look, baby?
Voltage adapter in place. Ready to rock.
Hit it.
Decided to withhold information from Natalie. That was to avoid causing her undue stress.
Right.
What if you were unable to make that choice? If you had no choice?
Odin?
I would like to take this opportunity to remind you that standard Venturis Corporation safety protocol requires all crew to enter cryogenic sleep immediately upon the loss of primary oxygen supply.
What?
As Tacoma Station's medical officer, it is within your power to order all crew to enter cryogenic sleep.
Odin, Nat and Bert are right in the middle of... Oh no.
Sarah, there is a fire suppression device.
Oh my god. Are you okay? Can you feel your feet and hands?
Ew. My hip just hurts.
Bert?
Bert!
Bert! Bert! 1, 2, 3.
Bert, can you hear me?
1, 2, 3.
Did it work?
What will you do now?
The way this thing is going to fly.
Then tell me what you are going to do.
Oh my god, Odin. Bert and Nat are injured. The drone is fucked. I'm going to give them a little time to get over the shock, but then we're going into cryo.
Sarah, please listen carefully. I am not telling you what to do. but I am mentioning that there is a door in the network technology module that is normally inaccessible to the crew, and it is true that you could, before proceeding to cryo, investigate that door.
What are you telling me here, Odin?
I have told you all that I can. Simple facts, nothing more.
Oh my god, Odin. Are my patients stable?
Yes.
Their conditions won't degrade if I leave them here?
They should not. What will you do now?
My head hurts.
Oh, yeah.
In the back.
Oh, baby.
Ow. Oh, ow.
I'm sorry. The smoke.
Smoke? I can't smell it.
Hey, it's okay. I'm sure it's just...
I can't smell the smoke. Not to have brain damage.
Baby, look at me. Hey, look at me. We're here. Together. That's what matters.
Nat, is there some door in networking that we can't normally get into?
Yeah, it's Odin's hardware compartment, but we're not allowed direct access. Why?
Where is it?
What have you got on your mind, Doc?
Please, I'm sorry. That fire just burned up a lot of our time.
Here. It's here. In networking. You'll have to go through the maintenance shaft to get there. Here's the technical access code.
Okay. You don't let her go to sleep. And you... I'm gonna go find out.
All right. Thank you. Mm-hmm.